Begin with breaking news. And another tobacco shop has been destroyed by fire in Melbourne's north. Police and firefighters rushed to the scene in Craigieburn as multiple explosions rang out from inside the store around 3:30 this morning. Firefighters unable to enter the complex fought the blaze from above as it spread to surrounding homes. Detectives are investigating if it is linked to recent tobacco targets. Welcome back to Weekend Today. The Treasurer will today splash cash to crack down on black market tobacco, nearly $200 million going towards bolstering our border force to stop the sale of illegally imported cigarettes.
It is time now to bring in today's talkers, Nationals leader David Littleproud and Nine News Melbourne presenter Tom Steinfort. Good morning, gentlemen. I hope you're both well. David, first of all, let's go to you. It was also target the importance of vapes. Do you support the measure?
Yeah, look, this is a good move and one that we were moving towards when we were in government, and I congratulate the government for this. This is about $3 billion worth of foregone excise that should be put back into our economy, put back into the health system and into education. But I think there's more that needs to be done, particularly at point of sale, when you see that only 8% of people who vape actually have a prescription, and you've got a prescription model at the moment. It's not working, and that's meant that all these shops have popped up around our suburbs. And this is where the turf war is taking place between these gangs, these criminal gangs, and this is where we need sensible policy, better legislation, better regulation at point of sale to complement this and to make sure we don't get carried away with excise as well, particularly with vapes versus cigarettes, because we want them to transition away from both. But we need it to be the tool that it's meant to be, and then the product should be regulated. We should know what's being put in this, and kids should not have access to this at all. And that's why the point of sale regulation is so important, because kids are just getting this out of any shop or online anywhere at the moment.
Yeah, and they're getting hooked. It's absolutely terrible. Hey, Tom, another tobacco shop fire up in flames in Melbourne overnight. The underworld war is showing no signs of slowing down in Melbourne.
Yeah, and look, this is an industry that's clearly out of control. I mean, you don't need a degree to figure that out. And you talk to anyone who smokes vapes or cigarettes, and these shops are running rings around the regulators here. It's sort of this black market that's got totally out of control, and the people that police it are way behind. And one of the elements that's also interesting here is that, you know, they're talking about the fact that with these illegal tobacco sales, the government's missing out on $3 billion in taxes. You know, where a cost of living crisis, the extra money that could do to help out our coffers as well. So look, it's important they do get on top of this, not just as I said there, financially, but specifically for health and for the kids that are out there seeing these shops that are clearly operating outside the law, and someone needs to finally do something about it.
Yeah, there's big money involved, that's for sure.